Yo, it's me, that racist, sexist, homophobic. Apparently, everyone on Instagram and Facebook knows it. You know David Lee? Well, that chubby little cunt's only gone and exposed it. I caused so much rage and hate on my page, but they still haven't closed it. So you wanna talk my name, I can talk yours too. The difference is you'll only get 10 likes and I get over 15 million views. Haha, dickhead. So don't you tell me what to do. I raise more awareness in one tune, so suck your mums and your vegan crews, cause I rep animals, not yous. Yeah, I'm a sexist cunt. The day that my daughter was born, I was like, oh my, what have I done? I hoped and prayed that I'd have a son, and I got back for a minute of fun. Should have put my junk in the bum, pulled out and spunked on the tum, tied my shoes up and fucking run. Like, come on man, are you having a laugh? Same girls calling me sexist, but the same ones sending me snaps of them in the bath, of tits and a rass and bits of the flaps, and looking like Dead Drops Bagbo all over the labs. That squint your eyes, tilt your head to the side, and it kinda looks a bit like a badge. And I'm racist too, cause I think on this one occasion I said pink, yellow, black, brown or blue, and you can't say that when you're Caucasian. What the fuck you gonna let me do then? Sit me down and with a bit of education. Oh, and did I mention too, I got three little brothers and they're all half Asian. Now that shit's hard, cause straight after my EDR march I have to take them pricks down to the park, play football until it gets dark, and when we go home, run them a bath, but instead of Radox I put some bleach in, so when we wake up they're not so dark. More shit comes out of your mouth than your ass. Better watch what I say, cause da-da-da-da, Inspector Ray is on her way, and she loves when I retaliate in a state of rage. She loves to dictate, she'll spend days going through my page looking for a mistake. She's a little bit stay, cause I did it this way, and I can don't rape, cause she found one section where we said this girl's so ugly she'd make a rapist lose his erection. Nice selection, don't worry, she's made the correction, she's made a perfection, cause Ray likes fruit. Fuck off, Ray likes carbs, and that's why Ray is built like a tree with roots. Like, listen, I ain't got a problem, just don't use words like slut, slag or hordo. Okay, you're ugly as fuck, your breath smells of shit, and you're built like a wardrobe. Complainer, energy drainer, eyebrows look like tics on a fake night trainer. And Carla Brazilian, I weren't gonna name ya, but fuck it, I can tell from the eyebrows you got a fanny just like an Alsatian, absolute motor. To lick that you'd need two crack spliffs and a limp roller. Top lip left like Paddy had a bowler, daddy never told ya. Don't fuck with me, I like a mix of love and hate and autistic traits with a bit of bipolar. I'll tell you I love ya, try to hug ya, then wrap my foreskin round your throat like a hangman's rope, and I'll tie a knot and I'll fucking choke ya. And when your face goes blue and your skin goes cold, I'll probably let go like, ha. I'm only joking, I'm a joker, it's me, he, you know, the joker. So if you've got something to say, then come my way, I'ma talk politely. But I promise you this, if it happens again, it's highly unlikely I'll let you off lightly. So to all you intersectional vegan fools, I'll end this shit with a suck my dick, and while you're there, tickle my balls.